Hi guys, welcome back to some more Condemned Criminal Origins. We got a lot going on here today at the household here. Not only am I off, I was going to do a live stream, but that didn't work out too well. That's okay, that's alright, we'll figure out some other thing. But anyway, I want to play a game, upload here. It's been storming. Oh, lady, can I help you? Excuse me, hello? Hello? Okay. Anyway, it's been storming, so I really couldn't get on and play. But now I'm ready. So if you guys are you hitting me with a mannequin arm? Really? In a prom dress. Okay. All right. Oh, great. More mannequins. So let's play some more. Sorry, I'm looking for some more crunchy birds. Nom 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 nom. Hey, anybody else wants to pop out and attack me? Ooh. With the headphones, this game is really, really scary. Oh my goodness. I'm missing stuff to look at. I'm missing some birds. Thank you. I saw you. You can't hide from me. Look at him racing past. You'll never catch me. Anything there? Thank you.
cross-referencing. The footprint is an exact match to the print I found in the metro station car. It may be the matchmaker, but I'm still concerned about that rogue fingerprint from the tape recorder. Keep following the trail. It may lead to answers. Maybe even a body.
I would if I could, but this part of the department store is flooded. His trail ends here.
It might be a long shot, but try using your gas spectrometer. Dead bodies start decaying immediately, producing hydrogen sulfide and traces of methane. If there's a body, you should be able to sniff it out. The air sample contains usual city pollutants and high concentrations of mold spores, and here we go, methane. It's relatively weak, but definitely there. Matchmaker scene. But it's not quite right. Looks like you have a male corpse and a female mannequin. Exactly the opposite of normal. Well, not normal. Thomas, photograph the victim's face.
Guy's the matchmaker. Well, he certainly didn't kill himself and set it up this way.
See what else you can find.
What is it?
Too early to call. Small particles that show up as a potential organophosphate pesticide. I'll work more on that and see what we get.
We know you're in here. Give yourself up!
What the fuck? Oh. Fucking die!
Something, Thomas. The newspaper clippings you found in the room at the metro station? Each of the articles talks about a serial killer. A serial killer that was on your case list. 9 names were mentioned. Of those, 7 of the 9 were crossed out in each of the clippings by a black felt tip marker. The only names that weren't crossed out were the matchmaker and the torturer. Of the names that were crossed out, all those cases have gone cold.
And now you can cross off the matchmaker. Wait, are you implying that there's someone stalking serial killers? So what, he goes around killing killers and then he marks off their name in his little personal diary?
Sounds ridiculous, doesn't it?
It does, but it adds up. It almost makes sense. Hold on. Ah, shit. Rosa, I have to call you back.
Thank you.
All right, another successful run there. This game is great. I'm telling you, if you need something new to play, well, it's on the Xbox 360, but that's okay. It's new to me. I like it. It's great. I love the ambience and the music. I guess, does that make sense? Ambience. Scary. A lot of jump scares. And look, I'm still not getting the middle pieces. So we got to look for those. We got to find out where those are at. We got 6 out of 6 birds. That's good. So I hope you guys are having a great week. And I'll be talking to you later. And thanks for watching.